We survived the snow this morning, a little startling, and now I'm ready for the weekend.
We've earned it.
We have.
After tonight, we got to get through some
cold temperatures.
A few more hours of cold temperatures. If you're going to be out this evening, bundle up. It's going to be cold and still pretty windy out there, but those winds should start to relax the next few hours. We'll see some more breaks in the clouds as well overnight. Tomorrow, a thumbs up. Lots of sunshine, mid-40s, even better Sunday. Sunday, some spots may get close to 60. I think most of us mid and upper 50s. Either way, you cut it, a great looking day on Sunday. The clouds are still with us right now, and frankly, the clouds kind of help us at this point because they're going to keep temperatures from falling too much. But I suspect these clouds will break open, and that will allow temperatures to fall fast. We're at the freezing mark right now on campus, most of us hovering at or just above freezing. But again, you factor in that wind coming in from the north, it's making it feel like the 20s, so bundle up if you have any plans to be out tonight. It's been a big change in the past 24 hours, around 10 to 15 degrees colder in some spots right now than it was this time yesterday. But 24 hours from now, it's gonna feel 10 to 15, maybe 20 degrees warmer tomorrow. So we're looking forward to that. The snow that we had earlier has now shifted off to the east. We are seeing the breaks in the clouds already just north of Lansing, and that's moving southward. So yes, we will break open the clouds here tonight. But with the clearing skies, that means numbers will fall fast. Back to the west, well, it's quiet across most of the plains, right? It's just a pretty nice looking setup for the weekend, and that's what we're expecting to move overhead. So the weekend looking pretty good. Not only will it be dry with sunny conditions, but temperatures are also on the rise as well. Mid 40s tomorrow, Sunday again, some spots may touch 60. Next week, we do see a bit of a dive in temperatures, lower 40s on Wednesday, but that's still pretty much where we should be this time of the year. We go back into the upper 40s later next week. With that dip in temperatures on Wednesday, we also have a chance to see maybe a couple of snowflakes return as well. The weekend looks dry and great. Monday, showers are expected to return, and there could be a few showers around early Tuesday morning, but the majority of Tuesday, I think, is okay. Wednesday, there's that chance for that wintry mix. It's really looking like snow north, rain south, but we're not really expecting much in the way of impacts from that. And then late Thursday into Friday comes another chance for some rain. So once again, the work week looking more active, but the weekend is looking good. Tonight we fall to near 20. Some of those outlying spots may dip into the upper teens, so it's going to be a cold night once again. The clouds that we have out there now will start to break open, and that will allow us to cool off overnight. We get back into the mid-40s tomorrow, so a nice rebound in temperatures thanks to the sunshine and the winds. Right now the winds are northerly. Tomorrow they'll be more southerly, and that's going to bring in some milder temperatures. And again, it should result in a warmer day. Sunday, it looks like it's going to be even warmer. Middle to upper 50s, lots of sun. Rain returns Monday afternoon, Monday evening, lingering into early Tuesday. Wednesday, another disturbance could give us a bit of a rain-snow mix with more rain late Thursday and Friday. Once again, the work week is active.
Yep.
But the weekend
is nice.
You got it.
All right, Brett, thank you.